Steve Weisman here in the NFL Network newsroom with some breaking news just in. Chiefs running back Kareem Hunt has been released immediately by the team after a video surfaced showing Hunt pushing and kicking a woman in a Cleveland hotel back in February. Now, Hunt was sent home early from the Chiefs practice facility shortly after this video was published on Friday.